Hello?
Is Alli there?
Gabriel.
Yeah.
I'm Melly's sister. We met once, if you remember.
Yeah, I remember.
Alli's gone. She left town.
Where is she?
She wants to keep to herself.
I see.
Gabriel, there is something else. Thank you.
Why only a few poems?
I still write.
Obviously not enough.
As much as it comes.
But it comes from you.
It is what it is. I should just quit altogether.
Don't be an idiot.
But I mean, it can be liberating.
To quit.
It can be liberating to have nothing to pursue, to have no purpose, to just simply... simply exist.
What are you left with then?
Nothing. What's the point?
You don't know what you're talking about.
You have no idea what it's like to have it hanging over your head, the pressure to always do something more, and it never ends.
I don't know what it's like. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I didn't mean it like that.
Well, okay, you're a professional. I'm not. It doesn't mean I don't know what I'm talking about.
Well, you're right. It doesn't.
Gabriel. You have this gift to show beauty in such vivid and interesting way. It cannot be something you end. Such beauty should live forever.
I was never that good.
You were.
I just had a good run. That's all it was.
I don't know. Do you mean it or you're just a prick?
I wouldn't say anything to upset you, not intentionally.
Well, now you did, okay?
I'm sorry.
Just stop apologizing.
Alli, I just
please
didn't want you...
Please, tell me you're not
Alli,
going
I'm just
to quit.
Trying to be honest with you.
Promise me.
All right, I promise.
Mean it.
I mean it. We need to talk.
If it is what I think it is, I don't want to have that conversation.
When I found out, I wasn't surprised. I always realized that something was wrong. I just think I was too self-absorbed to realize it.
Gabriel, please don't blame yourself.
Your sister said that you refused to do everything that was suggested.
Well, it doesn't matter.
You can't just run away and not be treated.
I can.
No, you can't.
I want to control my own life. You, of all people, should understand.
This is different.
The only thing that was difficult is not telling you. I had to make you go away. Please understand.
Don't have to explain.
All of this is good for me.
Oh, I never thought I'd say this. I understand.
I'm glad you do.
It doesn't mean I agree.
Okay.
And there are things that I'm worried about.
Like what?
Like, you're all alone. How will you help yourself?
I manage just fine.
You don't even have a phone.
I don't need a phone.
Well, what happens if there's an emergency? How will you get in touch with people?
Gabriel, I'm not a child. You just have to trust me. I've taken care of everything. I hope coming here to change my mind is not the only reason.
No. I wanted to see you again regardless.
Well, here I am. Listen. I'm not used to staying up this late, and there are some towels in the bathroom. I suppose you want to take a shower.
Yeah, I would, yeah.
I'll make you bed here. Is it okay to sleep on the couch?
Yeah, it's fine, yeah.
That's perfect. Oh. read me one of your poems? I would really like that. I'll go get the book.
Which poem?
Blue Eyes.
You don't need the book. He was forever adrift, like a ship at twilight, sailing into the strange, a ship to whom all ports have become the same. And she was a rock on a stony beach, loved by waves from the wild seas. At times he would be unleashed, beast broke from its cage like bird of prey in rain with nowhere to land, but he learned to be at peace. Like a subsiding wave after the storm, when the sun comes up, and the sky is perfect blue. When he first saw her, he knew he had to forget her, but he couldn't stop dreaming about those eyes. Eyes full of sun and storm. In those eyes, he saw a glimmer of a soul yet unformed and found himself looked upon by the blue eyes of his unborn child. And at that moment, he was this wave from the wild sea. A wave that crashes against rock and remains broken forever on its shores.
Love a vodka. And dry. Thank you. Mind if I hang one? Thank you. really shouldn't be having this. I'm trying to quit, you see. You know how it goes.
Doesn't hurt.
Oh, sorry. My name is Calliope. But you can call me Alli.
Gabriel.
Pleasure to meet you, Gabriel.
Pleasure's all mine.
So, Gabriel, what do you do?
I'm a poet. Well, trying to be a poet.
You cannot try to be something. You are, or you're not.
Well, I suppose I haven't been very inspired.
Well, I suppose we need to get you something to inspire you.
I miss the hum of record players that played no songs. The unspoken dreams of the proletariat that craved to break free. The taste of air round midnight, just before the clock strikes. I miss all the words left unspoken, the story left unfinished. I miss all the wrong that was right with her.